This country sucks, it's always fucking raining. Everybody's grey, they're always fucking moaning. The rivers are all smelly, there's fuck all on the telly. They're either running riot or else they're fucking docile. Can't do a thing without a fucking mobile. Walking down the street, they're always fucking phoning. This country sucks in beer and fucking lager. Afore they learn to walk, they learn to fucking stagger. They're all waiting and watching to win a fucking fortune. Wanted devolution, couldn't they run a fucking menage? The national fucking diet is full of fucking storage. I got the size of rum in a butt as big as barra. This country sucks, it's full of fucking tabloids. All they fucking write about is Spice Girls and Bad Boys. They don't like homosexuals, the price of fucking petrol's gone straight through the roof. It's enough to make you want to sell your fucking house and move to Alicante, a bit of Latin culture away from all the killjoys. This country sucks, nothing's fucking sacred. Graffiti everywhere, steeped in fucking hatred. The colours of religion are blue, green and Christian. The homeless on the street, an endless fucking saga. You fear to eat red meat cause you might go fucking gaga. Still selling GM products before they're fucking tested. This country sucks, it's full of decent people. Fear to walk the streets because of fucking assholes. High in God knows what, as thick as fucking shit. Who lack a lot of charm in any fucking breeding. Keen to do some harm and kick your fucking heat in. Still we live here and we love it. We must be fucking mental.